It's good to get started finally. I think I think we've been itching for this ever since the move occurred. I think everyone was excited to finally get on the ice in front of these people and be a part of this organization. And
when you've got a coach who talks about execution, talks about compete, talks about consistency, well, he has a player he can point to, and that's Blake Wheeler.
I've been very fortunate to coach a lot of players that worked hard and a lot of players that competed hard. You could say he's a good example of a leader. I'm not sure that I've ever coached a man that, while standing on the ice or standing behind the bench, if I thought a young player was looking for direction, that I could so easily say, just watch him. Incredible gift that we have to have Blake as that example as a player. That you can stand beside anybody on the ice and say, just watch him and do what he